So what's the verdict? My friends are waiting.
You haven't heard a word I just said. The answer's no. You can't have your money.
That's cool. See ya.
Ceci, that money's for college. You know we can't do that.
I'm 18! It's my life, not yours! You guys always tell me you want me to act like an adult, but the moment I do, you treat me like a child!
What do you expect? You run around dressed like a vampire. You come home at 3 in the morning.
Oh, I'm sorry, Mom, if you're missing your precious beauty sleep.
You don't talk to me like that. Not while you're living in my house.
Fine, then I'm leaving.
Cecilia! You leave, and you'll never get your money.
That's where we put our foot down.
You can put your foot down anywhere you like, Pops. I'm going.
Why don't you do the right thing for a change?
Oh, and what is the right thing? Why don't you tell me, Anna?
Go to school.
Why? So I could end up like you in some lab in a junior college? Mom, I want to go places. I want to do things. I want to be creative.
Yes, and you want to finance this fiasco with your college fund. The money that your father and I have struggled to save for you.
Don't kid yourself, Mom. You sit here working hard because you like to. It's a getaway from this family. Dad's the only one with a real job.
On your mother's birthday, that's great.
Happy birthday. It'll be great. You'll see.
Anybody see this? Four beautiful women.
Always nice to see you here. My business has been way up since you gave it a new look.
I hate to say I told you so.
My kid brother Tommy, he wants you to redesign his after-hours club. He wants a gothic theme.
Does he?
Eddie, bottles in the house.
Thank you, Mr. Zed.
Call me Matt.
Don't bite, child.
Cynthia's a looker tonight.
Mac.
Yeah.
I have my hand back.
You enjoy.
That's what I'm talking about.
Like you use as much of this anymore, Rosa. Not that I mind.
When I saw her ad on the internet, I didn't put it together that this was Ceci's mom.
You've heard from Ceci?
No. Hi, I'm Sarah. Mm-hmm. Ceci and I used to hang out together in high school. When was this photo taken?
This was about 12 or 13 years ago.
Oh, what were you two holding?
That was my favorite birthday present ever. Something the girls made for me together.
She's here for the pottery class.
Oh, well, you're the only one who's responded so far. So if you don't mind being the only student.
No,
I don't mind. It's like having a personal trainer.
Would you like something to drink?
Yes, that'd be nice.
Anita, please. So, have you worked with clay much?
Very little. Mm.
It's an expressive art form. I mean, the shapes of your pieces can reflect your mood, your feelings. It's can be very healing.
This is beautiful. Did you make it?
No. That's the only piece I didn't make. But all my customers want to buy it.
Well, where'd you get it?
About 20 years ago, I saw it at a bazaar. I couldn't afford it, but the potter, this very nice older man, just gave it to me. And that piece inspires me to make pottery.
No kidding. Oh, sorry. You know, I was just reading that scripture this morning.
Reading?
I guess you could say that the potter's been shaping my life in a big way over the last few years.
And to think, she used to know Ceci.
Stop it.
And my mother still defends her. Why? She can take care of herself.
Hey, I'm sorry, all right? Hey, I love you. So angry sometimes. You've got my creditors calling my business. You know how that makes me feel?
Promise me you won't make me do this to you again, okay? Promise me.
I promise.
Look at this. Huh? Put that on. Look at that. Look how beautiful that is. Move in with me. What do you say?
Thank you.
You can't wait?
That was me. I was so burnt out, and I was too stubborn to tell anybody I didn't have any money. So I ate out of fast food dumpsters for a couple weeks, and all my friends turned their back on me. That was just a few years ago.
I'm sorry.
No, that's what God had to do to get my attention. Rosa, I think one day Ceci will come back.
This isn't about Ceci. I was thinking about where my life is at. I sit here in this dead house and... I don't know my daughters. I don't know my husband. I'm getting older and my life has no purpose. Sarah, I want to know what you know. Sometimes I wonder if God cries for us like I cry for my daughter.
I think he does. You know, Rosa, maybe you can help me. I manage a food shelter in LA, and I wanted to get a gift for some of my volunteers. You know, something small, just to let them know how important they are to the homeless. You see that two-handle mug in the photo? If you could help me make some of those, I'll teach you what I know.
Of mind, living my way. I'm finding it all calm down through change. We
these things describe a true disciple of Jesus Christ. Now, does this describe you?
How could
keeping
it?
Keeping your head to the sky and believe in your
heart. Good, so do you see how you and I both caused him to go through this?
Your way. Got to receive in your heart. Believe you'll find a brighter day.
I want the truth. Not that stuff you've been spoon-feeding me since I met you, all right?
Now, I want you to be the next Mrs. Zed. Tell me the truth. Did you have an abortion?
Sorry, Mac.
Sorry. You're sorry. After all that I've given to you, you do this for me? To us? You threw away my child like it was nothing. I wish I'd never laid eyes on you. Get out! Get out!
Why? I didn't explain!
You got 10 seconds to get out of here, or I will kill you.
You made me do it!
10! 9! 8! 7!
Well, I hope you can sleep through the noise. The night is young. You want a little something? Got some good stuff in tonight.
No.
I hope you sleep.
Maybe tomorrow.
Well, there may not be any left by then.
How long have you been a stripper?
Since I moved here, 8 years ago.
Do you ever think about going home?
Why would I want to do that?
I don't know. Do you?
thought about it. Once. You can't go back home again. They'd never take you back. Not after what you've done.
Cynthia, how did you make it here?
You believe in guardian angels? Everything I need.
Isn't that too much?
I got friends. A lot of friends. The other girls here. A lot of money, too. Five bills a night. You gotta do stuff, but you know. The way I see it, as long as I don't hurt anybody on purpose and stuff, then I'm all right.
Cynthia, Max still beats me up. I know I deserve it. At least most of the time. But I think one day he'll kill me. Not that he'd mean to.
Here.
Well, come in. Let me fix you something to eat.
I didn't come here for your charity. I just want to know where this came from.
There are more. You want to see them? Your mom volunteered her time to help me make these for the shelter. She's something. She refused my money.
My mom?
Yeah. We met 2 years ago. A lot has changed.
And Dad?
They want you to come home. Are you hungry?
No.
I ate out of fast food dumpsters for weeks when I ran away my junior year.
Can I have this one?
Yeah. Sassy, what are you doing? Your mom's heart is empty without you. It's time for you to go home.
Study.
Oh, I am so excited.
I just want to know what's making you smile again. Thanks for all the studies, Belle.
Wednesday's your big day.
6 p.m.
Have I been a good daughter to you? I have been here, working every single day, giving up my precious time, and what has Ceci done? She has been nothing but misery to you. She snorted her college money away. Now she comes waltzing back and you welcome her with open arms. How dare you treat me like this? I have been everything a daughter should be. Yet she gets this big dinner. You never had a dinner like that for me. For God's sake, Mom, your ring?
Honey, your father and I thought your sister was dead.
Hannah,
will you forgive me?
I have been going to church. I have been doing what's right.
You're so busy doing what's right, you're missing the point.
You have no idea what forgiveness means.
When you have a chance, open it. Mother's birthday's in a few days.
Happy birthday, Mommy.